My name is Madeline. Come see my schedule because we need more time for recess.
The first thing we will do is arrive because we need to go to school. It will start at 8:30 and end at 9:30.
Because reading is so much fun. It will start at 9:30 and end at 10 o'clock. The next thing we will do is morning reading, because that is the way to start my day. It will start at 10 o'clock and end at 11 o'clock. The fourth thing we will do is grammar and writing, because so our hands are exercised. It will start at 11 o'clock and end at 11:40. And end at 11:40.
Going
then
to be.
We will have snack, because to get energy and not be hungry, it will start at 11:40 and end at 11:55. And in that, next we will do IV, because so we have fun. It will start at 11:55 and end at 12:30.
That's how you spell school. And it will end at, now I need my timesheet again.
11:55 and
arrival and at 9:00.
Xavier, you do a happy number.
9 o'clock.
The second thing we will do is read aloud. Because so we are the last. It will start at 12:30 and end at 12:40.
But this needs to be two separate. So
This thing we will do is lunch, because so we get some time to eat. It will start at 12:40 and end at 1 o'clock. The next thing we will do is recess, because to get exercise and to get fresh air, it will start at 1 o'clock and end at 1:30. The 10th thing we will do is encore, because I need an energy out of me. It will start at 1:30 and end at 2:10. 1:30. And end at 2:10. End at 2:10. Then we will do math, because so our brains are bigger. It will start at 2:10 and end at 2:30.
Alright,
so let's do it.
Wait.
2:10 and end at 2:30. The last thing we will do is science and social studies, because so we can learn history and social studies. It will start at 2:30 and end at 3:15. My name is Madeline. I think the schedule is perfect because kids can have a good day at school.